So this is the first Accurascale Deltic that they're actually taking apart, as you can see from the still shots. I took out the wheel sets, cleaned them all up and just regassed them slightly and put them all back. I've fitted the buffer beam detail at the front, which is a lot easier than I was expecting. Got crew. And these chains. So what I've done with the chains is to remove the plastic piece that's by the body and replace it with some 0.4 millimeter diameter phosphor bronze wire, which I've bent into a little hoop and tucked in using some blacktac. So that's been applied to all four chains, and as a result they're staying on, but they're also quite easy to remove if you need to take the body off. Did have the Lego Man Biffo sound decoder in this Leco for a while, but still getting vibration from that, so I've gone back to the factory decoder. I think the problem is probably the speaker needs to be not one with a diaphragm, but an enclosed 8-ohm speaker. Right, let's see what we've got. Cab doors, I think, first of all.
Platform 1 is the 10